tease less than a month before things are about to get real chilly up in Storybrooke, and you can now watch the first promo before it airs in primetime tomorrow night. The season 4 teaser, courtesy of The Hollywood Reporter, features Elsa, Georgina Haig, talking a little walk through Storybrooke as characters like Rumpelstiltskin, Captain Hook, Prince Charming, and Snow White look on in disbelief at the town's latest arrival. Judging by their reactions, this climate change is not exactly welcome. Watch the promo above, and get ready for your most recent Disney dreams to start coming true. News, what Elsa and Anna are up to on WOT. The cast and creators of Once Upon a Time headed to San Diego Comic-Con last month to show off a scene that featured Elsa and her sister, Anna, Elizabeth Lail, visiting their parents' graves and talking about Anna's upcoming wedding to Christoph, Scott Michael Foster. Tyler Jacob Moore will also be appearing as Anna's evil ex, Hans, and Elizabeth Mitchell, Lost, will either be playing the original Snow Queen or the mysteriously not dead mother of Anna and Elsa. Plus, good news for Once Upon a Time in Wonderland fans, Michael Socker, also known as the Knave of Hearts, will be joining WOT for the fourth season.